Yeah, the overspeed part was fucking cool.
To be honest, overspeeds are not difficult at all to do.
No, they're not. Not at all.